20 years ago, you know, making restaurants 100% natural was not popular, and they were not around. But I decided that I could do it because, you know, where I came from, everything is cooked from scratch. So then I start, you know, roasting my tomatoes here, roasting my peppers, and, you know, trying to acquire better ingredients and fresher and all that. Then I decided, hey, why don't I just start my own farm and start farming? That way I get to know exactly what I want and the way I want it. As an example, I grow cilantro, you know, this big. You know, usually cilantro, it's been cut tender and young when it's little like that. So I let it grow big because of the smell and the flavors and everything. And then the peppers, lots of peppers. The difference, you know, it's that we are 100% natural. We use no cans, no pre-pack, no nothing that it comes out of a bag. So it's all whole grains, meat, and veggies. I pick my veggies in the morning, like zucchinis in the morning when it's, they're still wet from the moist. And you bring it to the restaurant, you know, it gets prepared here in the restaurant. So, I mean, what's after that? You know, what's better than that? And that's basically what made me get into farming.